Today I'm going to show you how to create mockups for round objects in Adobe Photoshop. First, open your Quick Selection tool from the toolbar. And click and drag over the bottle to select it. Click on the adjustment layer icon, then create a new hue saturation. Drag the saturation slider all the way to minus 100. Let's name it Desaturate. Now, open your rectangle tool from the toolbar. And draw a rectangle. Right-click and convert it to Smart Object. I'll decrease the opacity to 50%. Open your Move tool from the toolbar. And let's bring it to the center. Now, press Ctrl-T to free transform. Right-click on it, and then choose Warp. Press Ctrl-R to bring in the rulers. And from the rulers you can drag in the guides right here to the bottle. On the other side as well. And put two more guides in the middle like so. And we're also going to create a horizontal guide, so click and drag the top ruler, and place it above your shape like so. And also put two more guides in the middle, and at the bottom. Let's zoom the image. And then, drag the points to the corner of the guides. Be careful, don't drag on the guides. And make sure the lines are straight, so that when we put a text or image design it is not stretchy. Hit enter when you're finished. Go to view. And then, choose the clear guides. Now, set the opacity back to 100%. Hold the Alt key, and click and drag the mask of the desaturate layer to the body. And change the blending mode to multiply. We'll name it, Bottle Body. Hold the Control key, and click on the mask of the top layer to make a selection. Now, select the layer below. Click on the adjustment layer icon, then create a new curves. In this curves window, click to add points to adjust the dark areas and the bright areas. Double-click on this, and rename it, Lighting Adjustments. Select the background. Press Ctrl-J to make a copy of it. Then drag the copy, and drop it above the top layer. Right-click, and convert it to Smart Object. Now, go to Filter. And Camera Raw Filter. Open the Basic tab. I'll make the exposure, -3.30. And hold the Shift key, and increase the Auto Whites all the way to +65. Then press OK. Open your Quick Selection tool. Click and drag over the body and cap, to select it. With the selection active, click on the mask icon to create a mask. Change the blending mode to screen. I'll decrease the opacity to 60%. We'll name it, Shine. Select the bottom layer. Now, click and drag over the cap to select it. Click on the adjustment layer icon, then create a new solid color. In the color picker, select any color for cap. So I'm gonna choose yellow. Then drag the color fill layer, and drop it above the bottle body layer. And change the blending mode to multiply. Double-click on this, and rename it, Bottle Cap. Let's change the design of the bottle body, by double-clicking on the thumbnail. Now, you can also type here the text you want. I already have a sample design that I am working on, so I will just put that. So let's go to File. Place Embedded. And place your design. Adjust the size and position. Press Enter on your keyboard. Go back to File. And choose Save. Then, close the document. And that's it. Thanks for watching.